Hi, you can create forms in Agiled to create lead forms, to acquire leads, to create questionnaires, to create client submission forms, to create ticket forms, and so on. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick overview of how forms work in Agiled. So let's dive into my screen. Create forms in Agiled, you can go to forms from CRM and forms. I'm already in the forms page here, so let's create a new form here. By the way, you will be able to see all the forms that you create on this page. So let's create a new form. So these are the options when you create a new form. You can add a form name. So let's say I want to add a lead submission form. We have multiple options for actions on submissions when your visitor or someone submits the form. So we have a create journal entry submission action. What this will do is that it will create a simple submission for the form. Then we have create lead, which will create a lead in your CRM. Then we have create client. Then we have create ticket, which will create a ticket in your CRM. And we also have actions after successful submissions. You can either show a success message or redirect to a custom page. In case of success message, you can add a custom success message. And in case of redirect URL, you can add a URL for the custom page here. We have sales agent option here. So when a lead is created, which sales agent, which will this lead be assigned to? And then we have expiry date if you want this form to expire, or you can leave it empty. We also have workflows option, so you can connect your workflows with forms. So let's proceed to the builder and create a new form. So this is our form builder, where you can drag and drop different widgets to create a form. It is really easy, as you can see. And we have many other options like share, change template, save, layout options, settings, etc. First of all, I'm going to show you some different widgets. Let's start with heading. Contact us form. And customize this. We have all these options for customizing the text and text, etc. You can change the color, you can change the line height, you can change the styling, you can make it centered, etc. So you have all these options here in the widget section. So let's add a new text. I can change this. I can change the font if I want. I want to make this bigger, so I can change the size. So let's add a new input field. So this is a input field where the visitor or someone will submit their information. To customize this input field area, you can click on it, go to field name, change its label. Let's say I want to add name, and if I want to show help text, I can show it, or I can make it disappear. I can add placeholder text, enter your name here. And since I'm creating a lead form, I can now easily map it to my CRM fields. I can also map it to my custom fields in my CRM. So I can click on this map to button and it will pull all the leads from the CRM. And since this is the name field, I will map it to the name field. And we have field type text. We can change it to number, etc., password, email, anything we want. So this is the first field, and now let's add another field, which is I'm going to change this to field type to email. And let's add another field, which will be text area. We can use the text area for longer text. So they can add all this, they can add their text here. So let's let's add margin to this, so it is a space, right? Top margin, let's add top margin for this one too. So you can style it however you want. So this is how easy it is to create a form in Agiled. So I'm going to map this email field to CRM email field, and let's make this one to so this is the simplest form that I have created. Now I can save this form as a template as well. To save this form as a template, I just have to click on this save button and click on save as template. So it will ask for the template name. I can add contact us and click on save button. Another great thing about this form builder is that all of your progress is auto-saved. Now if I refresh this page, all of this progress will be auto-saved, as you can see. And since we saved our template, we can choose, you can see that the template is available in my template drop-down now. So this is how you create a form. We have all these widgets here. We have all these widgets here that you can add, like paragraph, autocomplete, select field, image, that can help you create any type of form you want. You can create questionnaires, you can create lead forms, you can plan forms, etc. We also have layout options for this. Let's say I want to add a 2-column layout in my form. So I can simply drag this here and let's say I want to input field here and another input field here. So you get the idea. I can add multiple input fields, I can create any type of layout I want. So this is how you create forms in Agiled. Now let me show you how you can share the form that you just created. So to share a form, you can click on this share button here and click on the, there are two ways to share the form. You can share it via link, or you can embed it in your website or a sales page or a funnel page. To share the form link, all you have to do is click on this copy button and it will copy this link. And you can go in another tab and see it will be available for your users. And to embed the form in your website, you can click on this copy button. It will copy the embed code. Now you can paste this code in on your sales page, on your landing page, or on the website page to show it to your visitors. I'll show you how to embed the form on a website in another video. So this is how you share forms in Agiled. This is how you create forms in Agiled. This was a quick overview of the forms. If you have any questions related to the forms, feel free to reach out to our support team at support@agiled.app. Thank you so much.